by the Spirit into her heart. Don't overflow her heart so that she has plenty to continue to pass around. Lord, we also ask that tonight as we gather here, that you'd watch over us all, that you'd be present with us. I would ask that you would draw Wendy closer now that she has her 50.
As you know, so we're going to raise this glass. Do we have an appointment?
And she just turned 50. Think about it 10 years from now.
Thank you for being you.
I tell you, we have love. You know that.
Tutuloy ko na, hindi ko alam ang ating pinagawa na to. At ate Neng, siguro,
I'm sorry, nakapinis.
You're such a very sweet lady. I thought you are just, that was a time that I could say that you look like 20 years old. And then I was shocked when you told me that Rafa is your son. What? Like I said. And
in 3 years, kung di pa nag-50 si Wendy, hindi kami makakapunta dito. But anyway, it's good to see you all again. From St. Peter to Santo Niño, Fun Seekers at the back. Love you all, and to everyone, good evening. And my name is Ram, and I'm
very thankful I turned out the way I did. It's because of my mom I can stand up here today on this stage and celebrate her 50th birthday with all of you. You will always be my mom, and I will always love you. Happy 50th birthday, Mama.
So grateful for your friendship. I pray that this year ahead will be unbelievably good. Best year of your life yet. For every aspect of your life. And I believe great things for you. God has incredible things planned for you. So, hope to see you soon. I hope your party.
In other words, hold my hand. Baby, kiss me.
Surprise number for our birthday celebrant.
I don't even want you out of my sight. You are in my heart all day and night. I can't control myself.
I think so, yeah. Nasa ang photo mo?
And of course, Faye. Can you come over here, please?
Alfie, Faye.
Alfie!
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I've invited only people who impacted my life, my son's life. Our stay here in Canada wasn't easy. It was a little bit, not hard, but I would say challenging. But the truth is, I didn't want to do this birthday celebration. Not because I didn't want to spend the time with you all, but because it reminded me of my family. Back home. In every way, in every level, in every happiness, our life here, it is the most beautiful moment of our lives because each and every one have gone through so much and we don't know each other's struggles. And a lot of you knew me from who I am, knew my son, he grew up with you. You saw him when he was 9, become like a man, a beautiful man right now, with a mustache, which by the way, I asked him to shave but he didn't, but I still love you. But yeah, so it was beautiful. After everything that you've done, and the production people, I can't thank you. There's no words to throw it out there to say the words how much I really appreciate each and every one of you, no matter if you think you're.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Wendy. Happy birthday to you. One more.